Alvarado comes in with a wealth of experience, the former WBO junior welterweight champion, has been in some wars, as Chris mentioned, notably against Brandon Rios, Juan Manuel Marquez. These two fighters also very familiar with one another, as Barboza served as a sparring partner for Alvarado in the lead-up to Alvarado Marquez, trying to find a path back to a title defense. At 140 pounds, comes the prospects. Arnold Barboza Jr. is a great test. Damage here early as Barboza goes back to the right hand cut, finds the chin of Alvarado. Looking to make a name for himself here on the undercard of the Lomachenko fight in front of his hometown fans against a well-known fighter, as Alvarado on the receiving end.